throughout time and eternity. Men who have turned to tyranny, doing their own way, seek to destroy all men's liberty. Compelled by the thirst for ultimate power, they impose their will to bring down freedom's light. God raised up wise and noble men to bring forth the greatest palladium of human liberty ever written by the hand of man, creating the greatest nation on earth, the champion of God-given liberty. So hold it up, don't let it fall. The Constitution blesses us all as the supreme law of the land. It makes us free. Can't you see where you belong? In the midst of a mighty throng, holding it up for the whole world to see, the light of liberty. Why today in America, after brave soldiers have bled and died, are there citizens willing to let their freedom slip away? Do they have no feeling? Can they not see? Letting our freedom fade away is complete insanity. So hold it up, don't let it fall. The Constitution blesses us all as the supreme law of the land. It makes us free. Can't you see where you belong? In the midst of a mighty throng, holding it up for the whole world to see, the light. There are generations unborn who earnestly look to you and to me to maintain the birthright of liberty, so they are born free. Let us reprove and admonish ourselves, correcting past policies that endanger liberty. So hold it up, don't let it fall. The Constitution blesses us all as the supreme law of the land. It makes us free. Can't you see where you belong? In the midst of a mighty throng, holding it up for the whole world to see, the light of liberty, the light of liberty, the light.